bike of Borne assailants shot bus driver in the leg and kidnapped one of the children, a class 1 student. This incident happened on the day when the national capital is high alert and the entire city has been turned into fortress ahead of Republic Day celebration. Around 25 students were on the bus when the kidnapper stopped in an area in northeast Delhi. Several specialized units of Delhi police have initiated probe, but no ransom call has been made by the kidnapper as of now. News Desk.